strange things happen up here around shrimp season.